remember Norman Bowker and Henry Dobbins playing checkers every evening before dark. It was a ritual for them. They would dig a foxhole, and get the board out, and play long, silent games as the sky went from pink to purple. The rest of us would sometimes stop by to watch. The playing field was laid out in a straight grid, no tunnels, or mountains, or jungles. You knew where you stood. You knew the score, the pieces were out on the board, the enemy was visible. You could watch the tactics unfolding into larger strategies. There was a winner and a loser. There were rules. We're Ted Lavender adopting an orphan puppy, feeding it from a plastic spoon, and carrying it in his rucksack. Until the day is ours, strap the puppy to a claymore anti-personal mine, and squeeze the firing device.